own interests, but with my private fantasies. There's no innocent scorched bastard yet. Get out of it. My fucking pumpkin patch, motherfucker. Get out of it. Go on. Skip. Go on. Wait out you. What is that? A broken pumpkin. Look at all these fantastic fucking pumpkins, man. Look at them. This is my place. This is where I should set up shop. I want to live here forever. Among the pumpkins. Among the pumpkins. Gotta take a picture here. For this other mission. In weapons, tis. Where are you, Jack? Jack O'Lantern, look at him. Hey, that's a fucking crazy amount of pumpkins, mate. I love it. I want to get them all in. Love it. Nice little area. That's not fucking good enough. Oh, Jesus. Went to shit, huh? And Guk found his home. Home in Fallout. Lovely stuff. But that's not the end of it. Come here for a minute, Jack O'Lantern. We get a word with this so star story Irish buddy.
So little time.
Jack O'Lantern. A witch's hat. Jack. Jacqueline O'Lantern, is it?
So many pumpkins to carve. So little time.
Keep at it, man. It's fucking great. Fucking great. Love it. I love it. I'm gonna take my own damn picture. There, Jack.
So many pumpkins to carve.
For them all.
So little time.
Jack, don't be an asshole, man. Get in the photo. Don't be an asshole. Jack, man. Jack! Find our home. Da-da-da-da. No, that's not good enough. I want to see all the freaking pumpkins. All of them. All of the pumpkins must be seen. Track probes. Doesn't matter, does it? Why are you so angry? Oh. Nah, I need the pumpkins. Some pumpkins over there.
So many pumpkins to carve.
Come on, Jack. Field of view and stuff. Now we're talking.
So many pumpkins to carve. So little time.
All of these pumpkins. So many. Get a nice lit up one for my picture. Okay. jacket.
So many pumpkins to carve. So little time.
Fix your socks, man. I get a good. There's a good.
So many pumpkins to carve, and so little time.
Probably look better at night time. Yeah, give her a minute. We're going to talk to Jack. Search his fucking house first. Don't worry about me, Jack. Just how do we look? As you can see down in the right hand corner.
So many pumpkins to carve.
My character is addicted to drugs and alcohol. He's experiencing some problems. You know, he's trying to get me attention. Go away, Jack. You think I'm going to leave you searching your house at last? This is the wild, wild wasteland. Woo! Now we are talking, buddy. Now we're talking. Like, a, you know, here is a helper. No. There you are, word with ya. Got that. Got your fucking gas mask.
So.
Throw off.
So little time.
Bring it, friend, throw off. I hope to see the old pumpkins. Well, it could be better. Cheer me the fuck up, I would. If I was a skeleton. he brought the toilet paper too, see?
Oh, good things friend. Like these. I wonder what I'm even carving for.
Oh, man, look. The old gookin' in and brought his friend out. So many pumpkins to carve.
So many pumpkins to carve.
Oh, look. So many pumpkins. Yeah, I can't do it for us because. No? Yeah, that's it. This one's a good neck up for it. It's out there helping people. Getting their unfinished business done. Oh, now we can get the bats and everything. Oh, that's a picture to remember. There's this. Good luck to you, Jack. I'm reefing your house. Jack, get some evidence of what this fella's been up to. Much got
so here, many right? Pumpkins to carve.
So many
so
pumpkins.
Little time.
Nothing to see here, give me that. What we got in plate, lads? Moldy food. Do you reckon it's edible?
On days like these, I wonder what I'm even carving for.
Here, now, like, look at me in the corner. The fella is suffering from addictions. I know he suffered from falling in a hole. Plastic pumpkin.
So ooh. Many pumpkins to carve. So little time.
Ooh. Give me that. Give me those. It's fucking awesome, man. It's fucking awesome.
So many pumpkins to carve. So little time.
Dirty tan suit. You dirty tan suiting ya. Dirty t- Ooh. Lighter, man. Bit of gas and we'd be away with it. People throwing away good lighters. And just look at ya. Vault dweller. Yeah, but from what vault? Around. Yeah, baby. Yeah,
so
I know you're talking. Time. Yeah, if you could just lift your leg out there. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Where is this? Where have you come from? That's the evidence, no, that I was looking for.
On days like these, I wonder what I'm even carving for.
Fucking roaches, man. Look at the size. Look at the size of them. God dang it. Jack-o'-lantern, you think you would have fucking did some fucking cleaning.
So little time.
Our house is riddled with roaches, among other things. Man, what? Oh, he loves the Halloween. I can't just smash mechanical brains open because he loves the Halloween. He loves it. He loves the Halloween so bad, man.
It can't be called the pumpkin house.
You want to keep wishing now, Jack,
pumpkins.
Because I'll be down there and I'll fucking open you up like a toaster, man. Good man, he's a good man. He's a good man. Need to be more pumpkin pie, man. Look at the amount of pumpkins around the place. Two pumpkin pies. Jack. I actually have this thing where I have to kill a certain amount of robots, so probably can't kill Jack though. Jack. You prick, Ray. Come here.
Called the pumpkin house without
more pumpkins. Don't be paying attention to my tinfoil hat, yeah? Right?
You there? Let me take a look at you. Yes, yes, you'll do nicely.
Don't you
Where are my manners? Welcome to the pumpkin house, one of the most popular attractions in Appalachia.
Well,
I'm Jack, the caretaker here.
Back to help again. Whoa! So I guess I probably met this guy at the very beginning. When I was out, when nobody else was around, just me. Trying to survive. I'm back to help again. Why are you still maintaining this place?
Because my programming demands it! Priority zero. Gather pumpkins and prepare for the festival. See, the mandate couldn't be clearer. Oh, yes, indeed. It's good to have a purpose. Even if, admittedly, the festival turnout looks like it will be a tad low.
You'd be surprised now, Jack. You'd be surprised.
Kindly fetch me some pumpkins to carve, will you? You will be adequately compensated, I assure you.
So, are you going to get yourself pumpkins? Oh, I know what happens now, don't I? It's a quest. So it's gotta be, the bastards come up here. I didn't check in here, did I? Tinkering away on the workbench and with the wilds. You want to join team now? No, I don't mind. Come on, join your team. Play me in. Leave me alone. I know where there's some pumpkins. I could hook them up. Down here. The pumpkin's down here somewhere.
I'm with the pumpkin to the pumpkin.
Here somewhere, where did they come from? I'm walking around the place, there are pumpkins all over the fucking shop. And a pumpkin, what's that? Where's me pumpkins? Ah, pumpkins? Hidden pumpkins in the grass, what the heck? Yeah, pumpkins. They're pumpkins. Come on, man. There's more pumpkins than that. There was. How many pumpkins did you get? money is he after? Is it just for money?
So many pumpkins to carve. So little time.
Here, man, you want these pumpkins or what?
You don't have enough.
I don't have enough.
Search the area for wild pumpkin vines.
Seriously, man. Tell all your friends. Jack and Anthony. Treat me like dirt, man. I'm out here busting the airs to get you some pumpkins. And he won't even cut me an old break. You old bastard. True fuck. Yeah. That's what I thought, buddy. Right behind you. Pumpkins. How could I miss them there? Freaking me out. Out in the fucking woods and fall out looking for pumpkins, man. You serious? Stupid robot. Cave in his face. More pumpkins. How many does he fucking want? I haven't got enough. How does he know? Check me pockets. Check the crackjack.
Days like these, I wonder what I can be carving for.
Any fucking pumpkins? Ooh. Ooh, trick or treat! Ooh.
You're there! Wait, I know you.
You do?
Welcome back.
How's your pumpkin?
As usual, many thanks for your service. As promised, here are your seeds.
Can be seeds. Pumpkin seeds. Pumpkin seeds. It's pumpkin seeds of Jack and Lantern. What a nice robot. Oh, you lucky. You're a lucky robot.
Things like these. I wonder what I'm even carving for. Yeah.
You're so fucking lucky, Jack. Go and have a reef in your neighbor's houses. I'll be back, Jack. Don't you worry. I'll be back. I love our deep, meaningful conversations about fucking pumpkins. Now there's too many of them. To carve. Oh, Jesus. Even though he's programmed to carve them. Do you ever stop? Talking. Muck. Bullets just sitting in the corner. Like, how does that happen? Just sitting there, right? No music. Come on. I know, who's a fan? Don't pass it by. It's fucking junk, man. You know how much junk I have? Ugh! Just started out, you know. It's always better at all, but there's so much more down that end. They out of gun quick. That'll do. Fucking Rambo, this bitch. I think Jack O'Lantern might have no secret drinking problem. Who the fuck put all these empty things? What the? Scary little bastard, huh? Gone it, dear. There. Talk to you. Where you going? Run around with the lunatic. Get afraid of him. Where you going, buddy? Don't be afraid.
Don't be afraid of him, Rambo, yeah. Come here to me.
Legendary spooky scores, huh? Where you running? Ooh, he's spooky. There. One word with you. Don't be mutant. Over there, you. Fuck you. Where you running? Tell me, looking at you. Come back, yes. Ow. In the what? In the face again, yeah. Ah, for fuck's sake. you going? Oh, nowhere. Oh, nowhere. Come back here and finish this. Oh, oh. You little prick, yeah. Fancy not funny. Oh, yes, snake. Come back. Here you going? Ooh, ooh. Spooky, spooky skeleton. Shot in the face, no? Come here. Are you running? Trying to steal my pumpkin patch, huh? Suck that. Suck it. Suck it. Old school fucking bullets in the face. Does damage. Spooky tree patch. Nice. Weightless chest piece. Get some mystery candy. Let's go see if we can find some more of these fuckers. Come here.
It awesome. Can't be called the pumpkin house without more pumpkins.
Hey, fuck it, take it. Shut it. Oh. Right. Rocking chair, you say?
Things like these, I wonder what I'm even carving for.
And you? See this? Sorry, buddy, but it's my time. He doesn't need it anyways. Off into the walk, see if I can see any more of these bastards. These poor bastards. They're messed up. Jesus Christ. Joey, lad, yeah? You alright? Maybe that's all. Grub in here. Jesus Christ. Not the contaminants! Oh, not that though. Actuff! Yeah, where's this fucking robot? Jack-o'-lantern, you got any defense mechanisms or what? Fucking things. Dangerous. Jack. Jack, Jack, Jackie boy. Help a brother up. Jack, man. You just gonna stand wrong with these cunts. Come here and destroy your old pumpkin. Dirty little. Oh, take that one. Come here. Oh, I keep forgetting about this gun. She good, but she bad. Oh, you're headed to the defense. Roaring the fucking eyes. Oh, Jesus Christ, the work on that. Look at you, you're dangerous. Trick you. Oh, he is, though. Give it to him! Poison. poison. You're poison, ain't you? Nope. Don't listen. Dirty, smelly little ferret. Look at fucking Jack over there. Fucking prancing around. Like some kind of robotic asshole. What a dick. You're a dick, Jack. Left me all alone to deal with these fuckers. What else there was going there? That could have went really bad. Pumpkins! Get some grub. All this stuff, man. Spoil me, get rid of this. Potatoes, gimme, 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 gimme. No, no, potato, no. Potato sandwich. What's going on here now? I'm sick too. Bastards. What's going on over there? What's that? I'm getting into this fucking house. What the fuck? Oh, there's everything. Look at all these pumpkins. Ah, for fuck's sake, what are you fucking doing? Headshots, come on. Come on, give me a headshot. Fuck off. Oh, look, bastard, he's missing me, flying cunt. Ah, I wasn't prepared. I didn't want to run into this much fucking action, man. You fuck! Oh, shotgun pistol. What in the fuck is that? Fuck you. There it is. Oh, this is boring. Why did I ever come here? My love gets you, motherfuckers. Oh, I gotta wait for you. Fricks. For fuck's sake! Yeah, do some headlines. Come on, lads, get some head there. That's the stuff. Listen. Yes! Oh, the brother of steel are here to save the day. Brother out of steel. I can't get close to the ocean. What is the picture here? Fuck. Ah! They're everywhere. Oh, these bricks. Yeah, come chasing me. Oh, Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, what was that? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck me. Get away! Almost had me dead. It's fucking flying, bitch, now. Fuck. Yeah, fucking. Give me some of these fucking weapons. Where are they? Yeah, fucking. Where are they? Fuck off.
Where are you, man?
Yeah.
You
can have it. I'm giving them away today, lads. Well, it's a fucking face. Give me something explosive. Fuck off.
Thank you.
unauthorized access of secure transport container. Starting self-destruct countdown under dropship protocol. Detonation in 5 minutes. Unless valid cancellation code received.
Well, thankfully that guy showed up. Cause I was fucked. All that shit. You guys see that shit? Look at this motherfucker. These motherfuckers caused a ruckus on top of me. No one. And now we've got a logistics problem. Smelly. Fucking disease. It's a crack, man. It's a nice one for the help. What do you got? I ain't got shit. Trade with you, man. I ain't got shit. Oh. Why, thank you. Thank you very much. Now, anybody on the YouTube, look. This guy, he's a nice guy. Or lady, I don't know. Says he's wanted, but obviously he's wanted for the wrong reasons. Oh, you got more? Oh, you got more presents. Oh my god. Man, that was awesome. Thank you so much. Everybody, hit the like button. Ah, look at this fella. Just waiting on a melee rod. There's some kind of Halloween pack. I need to get these things right. If there's anything in there. I mean, can't do anything. That goddamn scorched beast almost did it. These motherfuckers are out here enjoying the pumpkins. What we got? Right. So, here was this fella. He was driving, bringing the hay in. He had the woman in the back for having an afterward. And the world went and ended. Nah, man, this is my place. But that fucking scorched beast, man. And all this, man. All this just growing around here. Oh, hello again. My friend. This is an actual mysterious stranger meeting. This is better than a mysterious stranger, dude. Trick or treat. Yes! 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 Where is it? Yeah! Yeah, man! Captain Guck. Captain Guck. Nice one, man. This is awesome. This is exactly what I needed. Exactly. What a nice guy. See? Some nice guys out there. just traveling around the wasteland, helping brothers out. Look at all this corn. I should have given some nuka. He probably has it. Okay. There's no way. I am not overcovered. He just gave me so much stuff. Yarr. Oh. Come to think about it. And my flintlock pistol. Yarr. Stand and deliver. Look at this. These fucking scorched came out of fucking everywhere. Almost had me to. It wasn't for the mysterious stranger. Over up something, they're taking shit. Just the ground. Yes, thing about Fallout, you never fucking know. Never fucking know if somebody decided to put something down the toilet. Ooh. Smelly, smelly little bastards. The scorch there. In the graveyard. Or Halloween. Oop. So, I've a question. Why? Oh, my heart. I thought I'd gone to the mirror of the shoulder. Break the baby heart me now. All that corn up there, man. I tell you, this place is abundant. Fruitful. What's that? Ah, what did I say? Fruitful. What a fruitful area. Come on, give me some more shiny rocks. Fruitful. Ooh, shiny rock. Pity I won't always show this. What's that? Legs. Yarr! Oh, Jesus Christ, look at this place. Thing again. Lucky lads. I am out there, you and your flame coming. Stop. Guys, you need to stop this. What? I'll kill us all. piss. Run! Briskly, slowly, walk. I can't take on that four. Oh my god, there's two of them. There, man, you might as well just put me down. Put me down.
Yarr!
Yarr! Son of bitches. Where are they going now? Look at this, lads. Just have to give me an ass handed to me by you. Downstairs again. Watch this. Exactly. One over there. Hey, some bullets popping off now. What's going on? Fucking told him over there. What is that? I don't know that much. Well, Jack-o'-lantern, this has been interesting.
So many pumpkins to carve. So little time.
Man, why didn't you carve any of those fucking pumpkins up there, you prick? Not a word did you say. I'll bet the shit out of me. That's Jack-o'-lantern. Slán lad. August Garamond.